Alright, this is how you kick the ball. First, you want to come up to it, place your non-kicking foot next to it, bring your kicking foot back, then you want to swing it as hard as you can forward at the ball. Then, at the point of contact, you can either hit like this for control, or like this for power. Now I'll show you how to do it, all in one smooth motion. And that's how you kick a ball.